going through your mind when you saw Chandler hobbling off the field and not knowing how hurt he might be?
Honestly, I didn't even know he got hurt. I was just getting up on the play, trying to get back to the line of scrimmage, ready for the next play, because I knew he was going to go Indy. Yeah. And then I looked, and I seen Jordan run on the field. And I really didn't know how bad it was, but I knew if Jordan came in, he was going to step up.